So how does a girl from Pacoima end up playing on a stage like this?